display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, has released a new behind-the-scenes video. See also, watch, Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young are adorable pranksters and, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, making video. In the beginning of the video, Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young are filming the scene where he gives her a hug from behind before he departs the country. In the middle of her lines, she makes a mistake and naturally says, I'm sorry, let me do it again, as if it's part of the dialogue. Park Seo Joon, slightly taken aback, replies, okay. I'll accept your sorry heart. Park Min Young plays along as she pretends to give him her heart. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. Next up, they film the scene where they take selfies. Park Seo Joon can't help but burst into laughter at the photo he took by mistake. He shows the crew, saying, look at this. I wasn't going to laugh, but this came up. I couldn't help but laugh. During the kiss scene, they naturally immerse into their roles as lovers and sweetly gaze into each other's eyes without shying away from each other. Once the cut sign is given, they step away from each other while saying, nice. In the next clip, Park Seo Joon delivers his cringe-worthy lines that betray the jealousy of his character. Park Min Young attempts to hold in her laughter but fails at the end, causing him to comment in defeat, I hate myself. Finally, the video slides to Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young's sizzling romance scenes where she is planted against the wall and his arms are caged around her. Despite their embarrassment, they rehearse sincerely and act passionately to fulfill the steamy scenes with perfection. Check out the full video below. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST on TVN. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. If you haven't already, Vicky is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here.